I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase bitterness in my face. Work a job every day till your dreams fade away. Like a card, never change, play the game that we say. I need a break.
Good morning, everyone. I'm glad you're here. Thank you very much for joining me. Today is Tuesday, June 28th, 2022. At 3:26 a.m. local time, there along the new Madrid fault zone, there was a magnitude 2.5 earthquake. No one said they felt it. It was 4.2 miles below sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level, or 6.8 kilometers. Going to Google Earth, here's the location of that earthquake. It actually was a magnitude 2.7, a little bit larger than what they're telling us. And you can see it's along a definite fault zone. I downloaded the data from two different monitors. Here on the left is BRGM. On the right is CACT. And there's the seismic signature. There's the spectrogram. And here at the bottom, you can see it was a magnitude 2.78. Here's the location of that monitor, BRGM. And then off on the right here is the other monitor, CACT. And we'll go to the location of that earthquake once again. Yeah, you can see it's actually closer to the one on the right, or one on the left, excuse me. Signs of past blowholes where the sand was ejected during that large earthquake back in 1811. Yeah, these are signs of blowholes where liquefaction occurred. The sand became saturated, and it blew out. Look at those. Yeah. Let me zoom in a little bit more so you can see them a little bit better. See that? Now, the new Madrid fault zone is a failed rift system where the United States at one time was going to split into half, and it failed. It stopped. Yeah, for whatever reason. But rift systems, as you know, there's often volcanism. Volcanoes erupt. And in fact, over here, we do have an ancient volcano, Hicks Dome. There's signs of past lava dikes that erupted, came up through the ground. Let me zoom in a little bit better. Right there is one that I got outlined in green. Yeah, that's lava. A dike intrusion of lava that came up, and erupted. We'll zoom in a little bit closer to Hicks Dome. Yeah, you can see the outline of the crater of the volcano. The lava flowed out is about 3,300 feet thick. It was probably formed during the Paleozoic period when life began to flourish here on Earth. There was a lot of environmental changes during that time. Here's a paper from 1986, so it's probably dated a little bit, but it says the rift formed during the late Precambrian to earliest Cambrian time as a result of continental breakup and has been reactivated by compressional or tensional stress related to plate tectonics interactions. So, the rift has been reactivated. Does that mean one day it's going to actually separate between the eastern and western United States? Yeah, that would be interesting, and that would be devastating. So, what are your thoughts? Did any of you happen to feel this earthquake early this morning? It is in a remote area. If so, please put your comments down below. And what are your thoughts? Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.